After a relatively quiet Tuesday, Clark County COVID-19 cases jumped again overnight, adding 39 more confirmed cases to bring the outbreak total to 2,160. The death toll remains unchanged since last week at 42. Hospitalization rates have also increased sharply in the past 24 hours, with 16 confirmed cases hospitalized and a dozen people awaiting test results in area hospitals. 4.5% of the county's hospital beds are filled with a confirmed or suspected COVID-19 case.